Welcome to the latest Libertas video. Today we're going to be doing a review on the broken spear of Leonidas from Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Now this is one of the products that UB Workshop has put out for this latest Assassin's Creed game. So what we're going to do in this review is I'm going to take you through what I like about the product, what I don't like about it, and whether or not I can recommend it to you. So let's get started. All right, so starting off, what do I like about this broken spear? Well, first and foremost, it's the detail. And if you're a fan of this channel, you'll know that I say that a lot about the props and replicas that UB Workshop makes. Their hidden blades, usually, and their Apple of Eden, a lot of their products just have really, really good close attention to detail. And this one is no exception. Just the little scroll work, the emblems, the distressing, the painting, the fake stitches and the fake leather, the intricacies on the blade itself, just very, very good. They just did such a great job. The colors are fantastic. And like I said, I usually say that about UB Workshop stuff, and this one really knocks it out of the park. The other thing I really like about it is the build quality. Now, this is more of a formed plastic, and the blade itself is more of a rubberized plastic, so it was two parts. If you watched our unboxing video, you'll see how they snap together. But it is really, really durable. Now, it almost feels like in the handle itself that it has almost like a steel rod in there. Very, very firm, really good grip. It is just a little bit more heavy in the handle because of that, because the blade is a little bit more light, but feels really good in the hand. You can whip it around. If it fell to the ground by accident, you don't really have to worry about it too much. So I think it would be a really great addition for anybody who's doing cosplay or doing a photo shoot or even doing a small video shoot. I think this is going to be a really, really good product for you to use. Now, what are some of the things that I don't like about it? Well, there's not much to not like about this. The only thing that I can say is, like the hidden blades, it's just a little too small. And this is definitely a lot better than the hidden blades. Usually with those hidden blades, you're like, wait a second, the blade doesn't even go past the fingertips. How imposing is that? This one, you take it out of the packaging, you put it up, and you're like, it looks good. Just something's off about it. And if you were to strap it to your back like they do in the game, honestly, I don't think you're gonna notice too much of an issue, but I'd say it's probably 90% of the scale. So it's only like 10% off. Either that or the blade itself should be just a little bit bigger. Now, there could be various reasons why they did it that way. Nonetheless, it just seems a slight bit off, but not too drastic like we've seen in some of my previous reviews. The only other thing, it's not a con for this product, but what I really would have liked to have seen is a spear that actually glows. Now, when Alexios or Cassandra actually unleash their abilities that are tied in with the spear, of course, the blade itself lights up, and then like slam it into the ground or do something really cool with it. This one, you can totally understand why they didn't go that route. If they did, it would come with a lot of compromises to the integrity. Of course, the handle would probably have to be hollowed out. You'd have to hide a button in here somewhere and all the wiring, the LEDs. The blade itself would have to be thinner and transparent. So a lot of that good durability that I really like about it would have to be sacrificed in order to do a light up spear. So would have been an interesting for, you know, maybe a different rendition of the blade. But like I said, they did a really good job with this one. And the prop itself is fantastic. I'd say it's probably one of my favorite props that UB Workshop has made to date. Now, the only things that really stand above this are the Weapons of Altair and some of the Ezio stuff that Windlass Studios made back with the original rights, but that's years ago now. So UB Workshop has been making a lot of stuff lately, and they did a really good job with this one. So I would highly recommend it. If you're interested in buying one yourself, definitely check out the links in the description below. Otherwise, there's not much more else to say about this one, so we'll see you on the next Libertas video.